stadium racing is kind of why we're leading the series, really. We kind of excel at that stuff, and that's what the Extreme Series is all about. It's the super tight, super close to the beach, not enough space for everybody. Yeah, they're just really fun, good racing, really.
Luna Rossa is a very strong team. You see it in the overall results. They're leading, and Chitana as well. He's here in France, they are very motivated. So to focus on these two boats, it's very important, I think.
Luna Rossa, it's a new boat this year, but it's a long story with the sailors on Luna Rossa. I mean, everybody wants to win. If we have the support of the French people out on the beach, that's going to give us some extra strength.
The first race win of the day, well, that went down well. French crowds cheering for a French team on day one of stadium sailing here in Nice. And Group Evans de Rothschild kept the momentum going with another race win and a second. They end the day second overall. But the team that came into the day ahead of them, event leaders Red Bull Extreme, they had a day to forget.
We lost obviously on all the others, a lot of points. Yeah, but it's still 2 days to go and we try to catch up again.
Red Bull slid from first to fifth and on their way down the leaderboard saw Artemis heading in the opposite direction. Artemis Racing, winners of four of today's six races. So the Swedish team lead here at Nice, but they did provide a reason for the French crowds to cheer.
Obviously now we are first, but we've only 4 points, so that doesn't mean anything in this series. It's always been coming down to the last race that won double points. For now it's good to be in this position, but it doesn't mean anything.